What's up, guys? Today we're doing a taco birria mukbang. I ain't never had this before. We got it off a taco truck. So I don't know what's on it, but I'm finna try it out. I got two tacos, she got one taco. Then we got some little
sauce.
Spicy sauce or something. All right, y'all, let's get this thing started.
So, I'm gonna squeeze my lime on here.
Squeeze a little lime on that thing. They got some some slaw. This slaw kinda good. I just had a little sample of it.
So, y'all, I'm
gonna
squeeze finna be good,
cause
it
even look good.
Oh, shoot.
Nah,
it's supposed to dip your taco in.
Oh, for real?
Yeah,
no, I hope it don't be nasty. I have to waste a lot of juice on it.
Oh, sure, yeah.
No, this is the taco.
Let me see some. Thank you.
And it's not so good.
So, I'm gonna try this.
No, my husband had it early. He said it was fire. It's good, girl.
Mm-hmm.
Let me see.
But good. Who's doing all? I think the sauce was made good.
Mm-hmm.
I think the sauce was made good.
Mm. Yeah, that's good. I just need some more cheese.
What is this, y'all?
I should have asked for extra cheese on mine because I love cheese.
What is demo?
I don't know. Try it out.
Oh, I hope it be good.
I don't know if this slaw fine.
Huh? It's good, but it's spicy, but I like it. God, this is good.
Mm.
I wonder, can I dump my taco in this?
You know, you're gonna have to pull it out. Pull it on your taco.
Open this up. Yeah, I know it's gonna be good. Cause the sauce good in the taco.
I'll tell y'all one thing. They give you a whole lot of meat. Woo!
So good.
It might make me full right there. This stuff smells spicy, girl.
It is,
yeah,
but it's good.
If I was in the last, I wouldn't eat it. Well, try it on. You got some juice.
But like, this thing is hot. You might want to change. Y'all. I'm gonna try it out.
Okay, fine.
I ain't gonna lie. This is extremely spicy.
I'm just gonna take
you
this.
Yes, yeah, so I just put my finger in.
I'm just gonna take the,
I'm gonna put just a little piece. This stuff is real spicy.
But anyway, I'm gonna get dip this lime.
I want to buy so to eat that.
I eat other spicy stuff.
It's real spicy.
I just tried it.
It's hotter than jalapeno pepper.
It's not hotter than red pepper. How about that? Or green pepper. So y'all, I'm gonna dip this in.
Mm.
Good.
Do you like it?
Mm. For me?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I need some more cheese on mine.
To be honest with you, they put a lot of cheese on there. We just waited too long to eat it. Because when you bite into it, you don't see the cheese, like, coming off of it. I don't see that when you bite it. So that means it took too long to eat it. It took too long to eat it.
Mm. You might want to give me some cheese.
What kind of cheese?
I'm gonna get it.
You gonna put some regular cheese on
there? No, then I have to heat it up.
Can you give me some cheese?
Mm. It's gonna be melted.
It's good, y'all.
It's very good.
Huh?
Yeah. You got
to
dip
it some? Yeah. First thing I'm gonna do is dip it and then put the lime.
Girl, you wild, girl. You wild, T. You wild.
Let's see how it's on. First thing that tastes is lime.
You miss it too.
No, no.
Yeah, with all this meat, you need a lot of cheese. I said that did put a lot of cheese on that though.
Yeah, I told you.
And I don't eat onions, but he did get some onions put on there. But I can't taste them, so.
Yeah, that was good.
It's all good.
I never even had this taco, but it's delightful.
Let me see this, because I really can't even taste this.
No, put it a lot. That's good, Mom. That's so good. Put a lot.
You better chip an iceberg.
She's doing this.
I taste the cheese on this one. Mm. Yeah. They put plenty of cheese on it.
I put all that meat back in there, and that's a full full.
I ain't leaving none left, though.
Me.
Should be good to sit in wine already.
Mm-hmm. I ain't got about a half piece left. Can you get some water?
Okay.
Some of my taco?
I'm almost finished.
Put the taco bread together, man. That's in the fire little one.
And you should. I should have gave you this time because you missed. Here.
Another little one.
Okay. Y'all. So, I'm. Hello, what? Her. Sorry, I didn't get that money.
You gotta feed your subscribers first.
Y'all wanna eat too, though? Look at all that cheese.
It's dripping
and all that meat.
Dripping off. I need to do
mom. I'm gonna enjoy it for y'all, though.
I need to do mom's sauce for y'all. Here. Hello.
Them Mexican trucks be doing that thing.
So? That ain't an onion. I don't like onions, y'all. The food good, y'all. Y'all need to go there.
They need to go there in Malaysia? Mm-hmm. Girl, you so crazy.
Why do I say I'm crazy?
It's just a figure of speech. It's just, you know, some people say.
So, yeah, I got some jelly food, but I'm not going to eat on the camera. But it's good. If y'all ever try jelly food, it's very good. If I stopped eating one way, like, I thought you got to twist it, but you got to eat it, like, on the pop, like, the big side.
Mmm.
Good.
Look at the baby coming to the door. She can't handle it, dude. Her stomach will be messed up.
I need an onion.
I don't know what kind of meat this is.
But it's good.
Slick tail like some roast. Come on, what? This girl right here.
I'm messy, y'all.
Very.
So. Make sure y'all subscribe.
Comment. Like, subscribe, hit that notification bell.
Look at the baby. Hey. Wanna come here? I don't know why he give me onion.
Yeah, y'all just smashed that.
What?
Your food. All right, y'all, we finna hit the road.
Peace. Subscribe, like, comment, hit the notification bell. Peace, we out.
All right, y'all. That's it. We done ate all the food. Except for her, she still got a little piece left, but that's it. See you guys in another video. Peace.